my approach to Lucifer was, if you read anything about it in the Bible or certain religions, Lucifer is never mean on the outside. He's never obviously mean. He's not like, because otherwise, people wouldn't trust him. People wouldn't, and the whole idea is that the reason evil is so alluring, the whole reason people turn to evil is because they kind of don't think it is evil. They're like, oh, I'm just doing this, it's okay. He says it's okay, you know, I don't feel so bad about it. So Lucifer is supposed to be just a normal guy who's evil on the inside, but you can't really tell, you know, which is why when I played Lucifer, I tried to be, and what people forget is that Lucifer